Everybody knows about it. Secret police headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them, and then they drive them back to Eisenwald prison, if they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenwald prison. I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran. Genau eine Minute, Hans. Dann müssen wir aber los. Nach rechts. Hier, du da. Komm schon. Vorwärts. Sau, du Dreckige, du komm vorwärts. Ich zeig dir was. Fahr die Drecksau, du komm. Komm. Hast du vorwärts, geh raus. Schnell vorwärts. Zeig dir was, du. Komm schon. Vorwärts! Vorwärts! Hey du! Auf 5 Schritte! Vorwärts!
Ich
glaub, der könnte rasten! Links rein! Rein sofort, du Drecksau, du! Rein!
Standing. Vorsicht!
comes down to it, I'll fight alone. But I promise you this.
Stella! Stella!
Friends, if this is where they're keeping you, I will find you and set you free.
Safe room move across the rooftop undetected. Stay off the ground.
Achtung! Gefangene für Zellblock B. Vorbereiten auf spezielle Sicherheitsprüfung. Gefangene Klasse S. Stufe Rot.
Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass Sie bei jeglichem Widerstand gegen Umerziehungsmaßnahmen der umfassenden Gewalt des Strafvollzugs ausgesetzt werden. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht Ihre Pflichten im Strafvollzug. Sie befinden sich hier als Folge Ihres Handelns. Leisten Sie Ihre Strafe mit Würde ab. Gefangene, vergessen Sie nicht, dass der Besitz verbotener Waren automatisch eine Strafe.
Oh, my God. Schafft das denn nicht auf?
Hast du mal Zitronen Kaffee versucht? Der wäre gewundert. Wenn meine Schwiegermutter mal empfohlen.
Zitronen Kaffee, ja. Komm zum Schwarz.
Hallo, komm zum Kaffee, bist du hier?
Here I was, getting ready for the eternal nap, and this Nazi-killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here, kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way. Hey! Careful with that door!
Blazkowicz, we are getting the fuck out of here now.
Hurry up!
Looks like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there.
Ready? Three, two, one, march!
Shite! There you go!
Get
Cover me while I open this gate!
I've got it started!
Go ahead!
shut it, eh?
I can't believe you made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking their every move. If this was nighttime, we'd have more options. A daytime entry to the Kraser Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. In possession. Now! Go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it. Just jump!